गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास थर्ड, दिस इज़ मी सब्जेक्ट टीचर ऑफ योर इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज. एंड द डे बिफोर यस्टरडे वी हैड लर्न्ड चैप्टर नंबर 4 आर्टिकल्स. लेट्स रिवाइज आर्टिकल पार्ट 1 एक्सप्लेनेशन अगेन. द आर्टिकल्स ए एंड द आर डिटरमाइनर्स यूज्ड बिफोर नाउन्स एंड समटाइम्स ऑब्जेक्टिव्स एडजेक्टिव्स. So what is determiners? Determiners are used in front of nouns to indicate whether you are referring to something specific or sometimes something of a particular types. All right. Now point one, a comes before singular nouns that begin with a consonant sound. For example, a rat, a unit. All right. Point two. And comes before singular noun that begin with a vowel sound or a mute. For example, an adult, an x-ray, an hour. Here the spelling of hour is h-o-u-r, and here h is completely mute. All right. Now some important points about a and an. A and are indefinite articles. Remember one thing, students, very clearly I told you on Saturday, the day before yesterday, Saturday, that is a and are indefinite articles and the is the definite articles. And always we use a and indefinite articles which is used to talk about things which are not particular. We always use a and which are not particular. All right. A and are used to speak of someone or something for the first time. Means first time someone or something ke liye hum kya karte hain, a and use karte hain. Aur the kab use hota hai? The always use the in the second time, and a and the first time. Always remember it, student. When you use a or an, तो वो चीज first time या someone के लिए use होती है या किसी चीज something के लिए use होती है, but at a first time. लेकिन the कब use होता है? Second time में use होता है. कैसे? How? I am explaining in our part 2. So a and are used with a noun in general. ए और एन जो है वो नॉर्मली नाउन के साथ यूज होता है इन अ जनरल वे. ऑल राइट. सो नाउ फॉर एग्जाम्पल, वी हैव अ टेस्ट टुमारो, और यूज्ड बिफोर टेस्ट. ठीक है, जब भी पहली बार हम कोई वर्ड यूज करते हैं या कुछ भी यूज करते हैं तो उसके आगे ए एन यूज होता है. ठीक है, राहुल wants to be an umpire. ठीक है, एन यहाँ पे देखिए एन यूज हुआ है बिकॉज अम्पायर स्पेलिंग स्टार्टिंग विथ वोवेल यू. ऑल राइट. नाउ द इज अ डेफिनेट आर्टिकल्स. आई टोल्ड यू इन आवर लास्ट एक्सप्लेनेशन, द एक डेफिनेट आर्टिकल्स है विच इज यूज टू पॉइंट आउट अ नाउन, जो कि सिर्फ नाउन को पॉइंट आउट करता है. एंड द डेफिनेट आर्टिकल इज द वर्ड द. It is used to give information about particular or known noun. जो particular or known noun होते हैं उसमें उसको उसके बारे में information देने के लिए, उसको point out करने के लिए हम किसे use करते हैं? The को. And one thing that is most important, the always used in second time में use होता है. ठीक है, now see the example. The Taj Mahal. Taj Mahal is a particular and known noun. All right. The articles a and the can be used before an adjective that comes before a noun. इसका मतलब है कि first point के rules number 1 में आप ये देख सकते हैं a and the आप use कर सकते हैं किसके पहले? एक adjective से पहले, और वो भी adjective जो कि noun से पहले आता है. Let's see the example. Our school has got a new captain. Our school has got a new captain. Here we used a before an adjective. New is an adjective, and Here we use an adjective before a noun, means captain. Captain is the noun. Here is an adjective. A is an article. All right. Now, next example, that is, the new captain was elected last week. All right. The article, new, an adjective, captain, noun. All right. So we use the definite article before an adjective, and we use noun and adjective before the noun, means captain is the noun. All right. Let's see the next example. He is an intelligent boy. He is an intelligent boy. All right. Here we use an, an is article used before an adjective. Here intelligent is an adjective, and we used intelligent, an adjective, before a noun. Noun, boy is a noun. All right, boy is a noun. Is it very clear? Rule number one. What was rule number one? The article A and the can be used before an adjective that comes before a noun. All right, before an adjective, article used before an adjective, and what that comes before a noun. All right, he is an intelligent boy, and is article, intelligent is an adjective, and boy is the noun. All right, let's see the next example. Next rules. We use the when a person, place, animal or thing is mentioned a second time. I told you sometimes ago, a and always use first time, and the always use second time. All right. Now see the example. We have a test tomorrow. We have a test tomorrow. Here, test used in first time. That's why we used a before test. All right. C, mention first time. We have a test tomorrow. That's why we used a before test. Now the next line is, we want to do well in the test. So we want to do well in the test. Here test used in second time. That means we have to use the. We have to use the. Why? Because test is used in second time. Mention second time. Here test is used, mention second time. That's why we have to use the before test. Because here test is mentioned in second time. All right. That's why we will use the something is mentioned a second time. All right. So next explanation, student, see clearly on the video. Rule number two, that is, we use the when it is not clear which person, place, animal or thing is being referred to. That means किसी भी person, things और place के बारे में जब हम बात करते हैं और उसके बाद उसी को refer करके कोई statement देते हैं, उस वक्त हम क्या use करते हैं? The. All right? We use the when it isn't clear which person, place, animal or thing is being referred to. जब हम किसी भी person, place, thing और animal के बारे में बात करते हैं, फिर उसी चीज के बारे में जब हम कोई अलग से स्टेटमेंट देते हैं, तो उस चीज के आगे हम क्या, उस थिंग्स के आगे हम क्या यूज करते हैं? We have to use then the. All right? See the example, students. We had two glass jar, a red one and an amber one. All right? The amber jar was very expensive. See, here we use a an. All right? Before something, but we used the again before amber jar, because here the thing amber jar is being referred to. Yahan pe amber jar ke bare mein ek alag se bhi statement diya ja raha hai. That's why we have to use the before amber jar. All right. Now next rule, we use the when there is only one such thing. जब किसी एक such thing या universal truth की बात होती है, in that case we have to use the. All right? For example, the moon, the sun. Sun तो एक ही है, moon भी एक ही है. Such things, universal truth. ये change नहीं हो सकता, it can't be change. All right? So we use the when there is only one such things. For example, the moon, the sun. All right? We use the when naming a noun that referred to an entire group of its kind. For example, अगर हम बात करें किसी particular animal की, फिर हम ये कह सकते हैं कि that animal is completely belong to that group. All right? For example, the whale is a mammal. जब हम सिर्फ whale की बात करते हैं, that means whale किसको indicate करता है? एक पूरे mammal group को indicate करता है. ठीक है? तो जब किसी entire group की बात होती है, तो वहाँ पे क्या लगता है? The लगता है. For example, the whale is a mammal. Here, the whale is entire group. The whale explaining the entire group of mammal. All right? Now, let's see the new rule. Next rule, we use the before ordinal number, before superlative adjective. Superlative adjective, when we explain degree of comparison, degree of adjectives, then I will explain all the points in very detailed form. But today, just see the rule. We use the before ordinal number, before superlative adjective. All right? The second seat in that row is mine. Means second, ordinal number. यहाँ पे numbers की बात हो रही है. When we say anything about ordinal numbers, then we have to use the before ordinal number. All right? हमें the तभी use करना है जब किसी numbers से related बातें हो. The second seat is that row is mine. All right? Now, next example. You are the best. Best. Good, better, best. Here, I'm right. Good, then, better, and best. Here, three forms. Good, better, and best. All right? So, here we talk about best. That means a superlative degree, superlative adjective. All right, so you are the best. When anything best, then you can say done. These are the superlative adjective. And when we say anything about superlative adjective, we have to use the, like this. The, you are the best. All right, here best is the superlative adjective. That's why we used the before superlative adjective best. All right. Next rule. We do not use the definite article the before noun, before names of games. किसी भी games के नाम के आगे हम the नहीं लगाएंगे. The cricket. We can't say the cricket. We can't say the football. All right. The basketball. So always remember, we do not use the definite articles the before names of games. All right? We use the with the following proper noun. हम कुछ proper nouns के हमेशा proper noun के आगे the use करते हैं because that is a such things. That is such one things or universal truth. All right? So, name of oceans like Pacific Oceans. The Pacific Oceans is the largest ocean. Here, Pacific is the proper noun. That's why we write Pacific in starting with the capital letter P. All right. So, the Pacific Ocean is the largest ocean. Name of rivers. The Ganga is a sacred river. Here, the meaning of sacred is holy. Matlab pavitra. All right. The Ganga is a sacred river. Here, Ganga is the proper noun and that's why we used the before Ganga and we write Ganga Ji in a capital letter. Why? Because proper noun always begins with capital letter. All right? Name of places containing the word of. The United States of America is a democratic country. Word of means the United States of America. The places containing the word of means of America. The United States of America, United States of Emirates. So these are the proper noun and we use the before these type of proper noun. All right, because the word of, because the places containing the word of. All right, now next, name of places ending in plural s. Plural s, that means the British Isles. Isles are a group of Iceland. Here isles means here we used apostrophe s, means plural. Here s means plural sound. The British Isles are a group of Iceland. That's why we use the before the places ending in a plural sound. All of the northwestern coast of Europe. All right. So next last example, that is name of hotels and restaurant. The land and hotel is near the store. Matlab, the land and hotel, the name of proper noun, the name of hotels and restaurant. We, that's why we used the before hotels and restaurant, and we used capital letter because proper noun always begins with capital letter. All right, so this was the explanation of articles.